you got the iron bullets?
Here are the iron bullets.
Ah, good. Very good. So let's put them in the lead. So, that's taken care of. Take the barrel and go to the guard at the brigand camp. Just pretend you want to get over the bridge. I bet you they'll just take the mead from you and drink it.
What the?
Wait until the mushrooms take effect and the brigands will be stripped of their free will. You'll be able to order them to open the gate for you then. Then you can get into the camp and take Darton and the other brigands by surprise. Well?
Take it easy.
Take it easy, he says. Every hour that bridge is occupied costs me money. So what do you want?
Is it true that Darton used to work for you?
He did. Wasn't worth a piss in a pot, the dog.
Wasn't any good, eh? Why?
Lazy he was, and a right scatterbrain. Used to sod off for days at a time, leaving me alone with all the work and the guests.
So, what did you do to make Darton hate you so much?
What did I do? Me? Nothing is what I did. I warned him I did, again and again. Right, he took the old meeting with my belted groom. But what would you do with a wretched boy like that?